Hey there, Cedric here. Getting ready to head out, because I'm Fudge Jangle. Bug out doggy run. Got the two doggies. Got the well-cushioned nest here, foam, everything like that. And we're going to head out. I hit the GPS. We'll see you at our first stop. Thank you all for hanging with me, and I'm glad that you're in this with me. Catch you later. Live free and punch hard, and do right. All right, Lukey didn't even make it a half a mile today, so he's loading up. Time to get in, Bubba. Come on, sweetie. Come on. There he is. Jenny will go a little further, however much she can. You know, you don't. He's gonna lay backwards, facing nothing. All right, onward.
Glass.
Here's our first stop. They're gonna get a water break. I'm gonna get a water break. Our next stop won't be until Rose Mofford Park. You'll know where this stop is because I'm going to have a little weird circle on the GPS. Live free and punch hard. See you at Rose Mofford.
Oh.
I'm recording.
recording? You want some water?
Lookie, baby, come get some water, sweetheart. Come on. Come on, drink that water, buddy. You're not going to get another chance till Rosemont Park. Come on, good boy. Come on. Yes, you will get to ride the wagon again. Come on.
Look at that leg. It's pretty bad.
Come on, buddy.
He's having a bad day because of the cold. I think it's the cold.
All right. We're all set.
Then we're going to get moving again.
holding up, baby. Hey there. Got the steady cam operator. I'm feeling it. It's hard getting going in this cold weather.
Thorn.
All right. Jenny made it this far. Not quite to Rosemont for you down, mister. Down, Mr. Duke. He's trying to steal the water bottle. Luke, down. Jenny, leave it. Come on. And we're gonna load the girl up. She's done. She's flagging and lagging. And we're not even at mile 3. Sit. Sit. There you go. Get down. 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 Come on. There you go. You can scoot your little behind back or something. There you go. It takes a lot of energy to like stop. It's hard to explain, but it takes more energy to stop and do this than it does to go 400 paces. All right, on the road again. Catch y'all at Rose Mofford. Good job.
How about on my right?
Right.
Thank you.
About the 4.5 mile, 5 mile point, and I still got some in the tank, a little bit. I'd be lying if I wasn't feeling it. Said I wasn't feeling it though. Holding steady, 3-4 to 5 miles an hour. Good to see you again. Here we go.
That's the Humane Society.
Oh, is this the Humane Society? Oh, smoke, there it is.
There's the back of the Humane Society we just passed.
Down.
I said, you stay down. That'd be good, Stinkies. They're getting grouchy. It's grouchy.
They did something right in their past life.
We should stop again.
Thank you.
You've almost done it.
I thought that uphill was going to kill me. But I have to quit.
About a mile away from home now. This is the final stretch. Thank you. Avenue in Thunderbird. 13 miles, full circle.
Back where we started, y'all. It's 108, and I'm gonna get the GPS out. I'm gonna ask my best friend and wife to hold these so that I can get the GPS out, press stop. It is now 108 by my time, but my clock is off. So we're gonna use our GPS time. I wanna thank y'all for coming with me. I want to thank 12 News for actually showing up, even if they don't run the story. They showed up, and that's part of it. That's a big part of it, just showing up. Here we go. Come take a look. We're at 11.58 miles. See that there? 11.58 miles. And we're going to press stop. Stop the current track. Yes. I had to chop a little bit off the last leg. I couldn't do the upgrade, y'all. I just wasn't able to do that grade again. Coming back through the golf course. So I took Thunderbird to 19th and 19th on back. So I just appreciate you all so much, all right? You live free and punch hard and do what you can. Do what you can to make the world within your reach a better place. You live free and punch hard and you hold your damn heads up high because you're worth it and I dig you. I'll catch y'all later.